Arcanist, gaming and music.
Like, I don't know how I want to sit. I keep sitting with my legs crossed, and that's weird. Welcome back to Arcus Gaming Music. I'm Jira. This is Ender. This is Blood Omen 2. Wasn't sure we were going to be fighting this guy.
Right? But now we are. And I like him. Because he's absolutely insane. Which I respect.
Yeah, poor bastard.
I don't think you can beat him. I think you made this mistake last time.
Well, I want him at least knocked out. It should be possible to knock him out at the very least.
Yeah, I'm not sure
about
that.
Well, then where the fuck am I supposed to go?
You're supposed to just run.
But I want to nom! I don't think you understand my dilemma!
The bloodlust. The lust for the blood. Oh, well, look at him. He's polite.
Ish.
Yeah, no, I don't think there's nom.
But I wanna.
I wanna kill. Alright, I think you're going the right way.
Hope so.
Looks good. You'll never catch me over here. You can see me more.
Also see that it's angled weird.
But I don't blend into the shadow of the ninja as last time.
That's okay. You just dump him in a giant toilet, essentially?
No, I think he ran into it like a crazy person.
Oh man, it must suck to be immortal. Just gonna put this lid back on.
Perhaps that was not smart.
Not if you need to do stuff up there. However, it does force that vampire into a really terrible situation. Yeah, no, I don't think
that
it's
must be
the,
no, that's the way I came.
Ooh.
Who knows?
My
god! I just realized something.
What's up?
DMC Devil May Cry was a bit derivative. I don't have any footage to split in the Lost Souls, but this is what Lost Souls look like!
Oh wow.
And I had never thought that I would see Legacy of Kain homage in Devil May Cry, but apparently I sit corrected.
Are you sure this isn't how you came in?
But the gate closed.
Yeah. No, but you could drink them if you want, because you're here now.
Oh yeah! If they haven't died. Ooh!
You wanted to nom, and now you may nom.
Humans would be dead by now.
Oh yeah, for sure. I actually really like these guys' outfit. They're actually totally cosplay goals.
Voice actors,
I'm not gonna lie.
Voice actor is hilarious. They sound so nonplussed at just everything.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to amplify the volume specifically when they're talking, because for some reason, fucking shit's weird. Hold on.
No, I guess it's Max. Oh yeah, I guess that makes sense. That just equalizes it a bit better.
Maybe.
You're gonna get the sound in the recording. I don't know if
to be fair, it's technically there anyway.
Alright, fair enough.
There should be a middle ground, but I don't know if I can reach the other thing.
Stand by for technical difficulties.
No.
Alright.
It might have gotten a couple, but this is so pointless. It's about to break. Because I got myself another plate, and it's a bad prick!
Oh my god.
I fucked up! Because I was too busy making a Linkin Park joke. It has also been made by the Game Grumps many times, but I have made it my own, and you cannot be mad at me. By the way, come hang out in Canada.
No doubt.
It's like, I don't mean go on tour. Like, come hang out and actually work. It'll be great.
Simon, quit being a sketch case, please.
He's talking.
Hey, you. Excuse me.
Leave my water alone, you little bitch.
Please do not.
My cat has this obsession with specifically drinking my water out of a cup, and he could be carrying hookworm eggs right now, so I really don't want him doing that.
Yeah, no sharing, please. Yeah, Koro, you waited, so go for it. Koro is eating Simon's wet food.
So glad I enchanted that blade.
Simon didn't want it. Did you, or was that just lore?
No. Oh, maybe it was lore looking at my levels.
Nice, I like how they still take damage.
I'm figuring out my fake out tactics a bit more now.
Nice.
There's like a pattern to releasing lock on, and I think this is probably something I actually picked up from Soul Reaver. Well,
he's screwed with the first thing. Gonna pause the timer.
Fuck you guys. This is why we don't record around you. Because you're douchebags. And you do stupid things like knocking over my lights. Which people would be surprised by how not professional they are. Literally using two sad lights. I don't think I've ever talked about that, but yeah. Do not have professional lights. I have two sad lights and some fabric that I had lying around from some projects, and those are my color filters.
Yeah, it diffuses it nicely. It's good.
And yeah. There's a down and there's a that way. What's in the down? Literally fuck all. Okay.
This looks like a swimming pool that got drained.
Yes, twitch on your spike.
I wonder if those are vampires
or
demons.
You know, the Avermedia is supposed to do that thing where it makes things easier to see.
Yeah. No, actually.
It normally does. It did it on Soul Reaver. It might be my fault. No. Says the brightness is normal. So yeah, the Avermedia is being a whore. I did not gather what I was actually supposed to do there.
Well, you now have a crazy fire dude in front of you. Ooh, checkpoint! And if you look, you can see Simon losing his absolute crap in the background.
Yep.
A little gray tail going foof.
Oh, we have to do something about that plaster spot.
Yeah, hey.
It's been bothering me for a while, and I just finally looked to see what the fuck it was, and...
Yeah, just gonna put my arm, like, right there.
Hey, sweet. This is a trap.
Oh, I remember this.
I don't. Oh, I gotta pull stuff.
That's pretty cool.
At least it looks like I have to pull stuff. It's blowing at me, maybe not.
You've set fire to yourself. And everything else, which is terrific. I appreciate that. You've done well. I don't know if you were supposed to, but it was good. And ooh, look, a sword. If you care.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh shit. Gonna not die?
I'm getting an idea. I think it's murder this guy. Totally not looking at you, bro. I'm looking at you, bro.
There's like a perfect timing where if you just like wait till the right point and then attack, you will always break their guard.
Yeah.
But it's different for every enemy.
Yep. Oh, he's got a friend!
Woo! Woo!
I am... Oof. He is not very happy about being snuck up on. Nope. Ooh. Yeah, there he is. I like how they drop invisibility in order to attack you. I wouldn't.
So much life. They must have been intended to be way harder than they are.
Well, they're pretty tricky.
They're not!
If you're...
They are so not! I've never been uncomfortable fighting one of these guys, ever.
You're a lot less eight than you used to be.
What?
You're not eight anymore. You're not...
I never played this when I was eight.
Well, if you did, you might have found this to be tricky.
So what the fuck is the puzzle here? Or is there not one?
No, you did it. Light all the fucking fires, murder the bad guys. Don't fall off the
edge. Analog is super sensitive. I've been bitching about this for a while. This controller is not fucking broken in at all. And I think that's the problem, actually.
Well, you gotta play some...
I don't know why this is all it's doing when I roll the analog in a circle, though. That's a little weird!
You know, we're trying to, like, show people this footage, hey?
Looking at the examples for our business model,
looking back at our content.
Really not that bad for our age.
Oh. We found stairs.
It's not... It's a fucking ladder!
It's a step ladder. I never knew my real ladder. You can...
No, you cannot. I don't know if we're supposed to free him, but... I'm gonna try.
There is a shiny on that wall. Yeah. Don't know what it does. Not helpful. Definitely not helpful. Yeah, take control of the person who's strapped to the table. Helpful.
I'm tempted! I'm not gonna lie! I'm actually, like, genuinely tempted because I don't know what that's like, and... nobody's probably ever tried.
Right?
I don't see another switch.
Well,
I don't think I'm supposed to do this.
Can you go down the hallway you just opened?
No, because I'm in a barred gate.
Hello, psycho boy. No, I mean the human that you just mind controlled. You.
I didn't think of that. Whoa!
I'm fine, how are you? Oh, is that it there? It's hard to see, but I think that... Oh, no, it's not. It's really hard to see. These are also not open.
Yeah, I don't think what I opened is in here.
Is there anything...
I want to possess a torture gun.
Okay.
As soon as it lets me.
You've done that too often. It won't let you?
It will not. Even though it says that it's valid.
That's
hilarious. Did I just kill them? Is there not, like...
No, they're moving.
Okay.
They're wiggling.
What the hell did I open?
That's a good question.
Yeah, you're probably drinking too fast.
Me?
Probably.
Definitely.
Is this the way?
Aha! Ah, checkpoint. I was preemptively
backtrack because fuck you. I mean, but it looks like there's an up.
There is not. No. Well, that looks cool. Whoa, birds.
Yes.
I wonder if this guy has a friendship with.
I don't entirely remember how to do the fucking boss fight. Yes, I realize I might have been assumed to TK that thing, but...
And, like, you're going backwards?
Am I? Yep. Sure am.
Okay, and then, like, real quick, TK it? I don't know.
I'd be on a solid grab.
Oh!
Yeah, that was a, a specific turn.
Just trying to charm it.
They look the same!
Yeah.
One's a spiral and one's a skull. It's like the only difference.
No. I'm really getting tired of getting dunked in things.
He survives it surprisingly well.
Yeah, I think he's literally immortal.
I don't think so.
Well, it looks like water is his friend, and until proven otherwise.
Well, he's also a baby. So maybe Rahab makes a little bit more sense than with that.
Another checkpoint. So I've been getting into a new band, even though I'm like 20 years late to the party. The David Townsend Project. Are you familiar?
I've heard that name, right? For sure.
But it's not like something that you're aware of.
Me
too.
No,
I was
think
in the same
Crowan
row.
Rowan showed me that.
Okay. Well, it's pretty cool. The dude's got like a whole rock opera, and he's got like a couple of like other albums. It's very like uplifting metal opera, and I quite like it. So I've been getting into it.
Yeah, another one of these fucking rooms.
Hey,
I went the right way.
Bravo. Probably gonna need the jump still, yeah. No, that's not the switch. Even though it is a switch. It's totally
I feel like I'm
switch.
Backtracking. I feel like we've been to this room and why are we here?
This is a different one.
But then why did the switch not work?
Can't tell you. That's a secret. No freaking clue, not gonna lie. That's pretty cool.
So it is the same room, but for some reason there's a switch now. Am I getting that right?
Okay. Yes? Whoa. So now you jump across?
Yeah. Not super cerebral.
Well, I don't know, man. It's pretty tricky. It's difficult.
Oh, yeah, the cool pyramid cells that I love.
Oh, yeah. I remember. Didn't you get into one of those?
It
was difficult, but I feel like you did in one of the runs. You actually made it into one of those. And there's nothing in there. At least not the one you were in. Where am I? I could be anywhere. You don't know. You can't see me.
Ah, I missed what you're talking about.
Except for your glowing Ninja Turtle-esque eyes. It's basically like a leather skirt and then a metal breastplate. And then really long cauldrons
and
executioner's mask in a scythe.
Oh yeah, that's not weird.
Right, I'm just a light, totally just a light source, bro. Nice. Look at that, the switch is working now.
Is that how it works?
Yep, that's why it's sparkling at you.
I thought it was before.
Nope.
Yeah, sure fucking was.
No freaking way, man. Okay, well, it opened up the other door, so across?
That way?
Nope, that's not the way. I think it's across. That way. I'm pretty sure it's that way.
I can't turn it from over here.
Can you make the jump?
No.
Oh Oh yeah, that's a play.
Nope.
Too far away, maybe? Even though, come on. Or it's not.
I'd laugh my ass off if that made us fall.
No doubt, eh?
Can't reach it, huh?
I can't bend my neck that far up. What am I? Oh, you just hit it a few times. So one more time, I think?
Sure.
Yeah. That's gonna put it on that corner. Which I think is the one that just opened.
Yay for getting through puzzles, quote unquote.
Oh, you did it! Yeah, right? Yep.
Got it.
I have utmost faith. Nice!
Another fucking switch.
And now it's the straight across. Oh? Oh, there's a lore! I wasn't crazy. You did get into one, but I was wrong about there not being anything.
Well, that's the guy that we're here for. That's, like, the end of the level, I'm pretty sure.
Nice!
Specifically, the prisoner we came to see.
Well.
So yeah, I kind of owned the Eternal Prison.
Ooh.
Not gonna lie.
Yeah, but... Ow, bro!
Excuse me. Yeah, he was a bit of a douche when he was young.
You are not a dream. I beg you, release me.
First, you must answer. I seek a prisoner.
These riddles three.
He created a large device that lies below the city of Meridian.
Seek no further. I am here.
How fortunate. I intend to destroy this device. I was told only
stop
you can tell
parroting.
Sorry.
It is not content.
I need an end to my suffering.
Tell me of the device and I will grant you.
What great lip syncing, hey?
The device was built as a weapon eons ago when two races warred with each other. Dominance and laws.
Us and these total dicks with wings.
We read all the books of Willendorf, right?
I
feel
sure.
Like we did.
Pretty sure.
Yeah, yeah. These are the race that was mentioned. We don't need the exposition. They alluded to the Hilden already.
I mean, new viewers,
maybe. They were paying attention to Blood Omen.
Well, maybe they didn't watch Blood Omen.
I was imprisoned here.
It's going up before this is.
Maybe they didn't watch her previous content. Maybe this is the first video they ever saw. In which case, hello and welcome.
No one drops into the middle of a series like this.
If you drop into the middle of a series like this, like and subscribe.
Needed a way to send its energy out of the device and into the land itself.
What do you think this voice actor is?
A network, if you will. Once this network was created,
I don't recognize
the device will channel the mental energy of the masses. Death upon our enemies. Say a network placed like a web throughout a city.
We never knew some sort of internet.
I was looking for the delivery.
He is using the glyphs to channel the
mass. It's so close!
Right.
So close!
That must be his plan.
If you didn't kill it. It could work for that.
It would be too large a task to destroy the device itself.
It's really weird that they have these, like, planetariums in this jail.
A little bit. And it has nothing to do with the jail.
No, literally nothing.
So it's not going to let me look at it to see if there's other planets in our solar system either. It's all like, not too late.
Blood to kill that which I created out of arrogance and pride. Kill me so that the mass will die and the device will be destroyed.
You have suffered here an eternity, poor wretch. I will grant
no,
you
no, we're not done yet.
Because we still got a boss fight.
We still got a boss fight. Bring the Sarafan Lord's plans. Dude drinks a lot of Helden, man. This is number
two. The seer and this guy, yeah, and whatever we eat in gameplay.
He doesn't feed from the mass, eh? Yeah, I know, GFY. I mean, good for you. That's what that means. Yep. And if we suddenly go off the air, you'll know why.
Simon, I swear to God.
I have the power!
There's a couple planets there, actually. Our solar system is a little weird. No, that should be the sun.
It has a ring. It has a... The middle thing has a ring. Looks like Jupiter to me.
Isn't Uranus the one with rings?
Uranus has the rings.
No, Jupiter doesn't have rings. Jupiter has storms.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, you're very wrong. I'm all like, there's something like terribly off with this conversation.
Jupiter doesn't have rings. Fucking, but two planets do. One.
No, it's just Uranus.
No, Uranus has them cockeyed. I'm pretty sure.
It's just Uranus. I'm almost certain.
What is it? Neptune?
Neptune doesn't have rings.
The rings of Neptune.
No, you're insane.
I'm not arguing that, but I think that there's rings of Neptune.
No, it's just Uranus.
Well, to the interwebs then.
Great experiment for nothing. What were you doing with the Helden?
Right, exactly. And why did it? He was there for a small eternity, apparently. It's not like they didn't have time. You're doing it, bud! Nice!
I'm almost dead, actually.
Well, I hate it when they cancel that shit, dude. Yeah, buddy! Oh!
Fucking kidding me?
Oh, for fuck's sakes. So Jupiter has rings?
Where are they?
Saturn has rings? Uranus?
Those are weird chimes.
Uranus has rings?
They're gone now, but...
And Neptune's have rings. Jesus! So several planets have rings.
For nothing. It's all your fault.
There you go. The only real way that they take advantage of their invisibility is for their initial strike. Oh, that's so freaking rude! There you go. None of that interrupted BS. Them. Great. And his buddy hasn't gotten you from behind yet, so that's good news.
I think his buddy's dead.
Might actually be dead, hell yeah. Oh, did you just win? Bravo, bravo.
Shoulders are incredibly mad at the moment.
Oh, that sucks, friend.
Fuck you for messing with all our stuff, but when you kill us, the door will totally open.
Right? Except for it didn't.
Is that this door? Pretty sure it's
maybe.
This door. Fuck off.
I'm assuming. Oh, here we go. We're in a trap. Try and go the other way. That was the lamest trap.
A bit. The hell is this?
He's blacking out. And now there's a breakdancing zombie vampire.
A cube ladder. Oh, I can't wear this pants.
You're doing great. Switch to the side. Yeah.
Yes, I'm making 14 minutes.
This is the
sounds painful part. Though.
Third dunking on this guy, that sucks. And yeah, that sucks, friend. Simon, quit being a jerk.
Pants are too tight. And have to be.
Do you need to pause? Nice. Oh, I remember this room. It's very reminiscent of a puzzle in, I think it is the Fire Sage?
It was those weird chiming music things.
Oh. Back up a bit. Oh, no, it'll work. There you go. In Ocarina of Time, I think, or maybe even
Legacy of Kain,
Link's
Legend
Awakening,
of Zelda.
Yeah, one of a lot of those. There's these like walls, and that's back to the beginning, man. You got turned around.
Being in pain really doesn't help.
No, this is a tedious puzzle. It's a trap!
I can't laugh right now because it'll, like, really fucking hurt me.
Scary cane faces. Okay. Maybe you could go that way? Because this is leading you back. Yep. Okay, we're gonna take a break. I'm gonna eat some nuts. What up, us in editing? I hope things are well wherever we are when we're editing this. Probably be a while from now. Maybe we'll have a new house. Who knows? For reference, we really like this shit. Mm-hmm. Good stuff. I could. Wasn't thinking about that. Didn't consider that. Okay. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna find the way through this while Dejira is indisposed. A lot of freaking spiky bullshit.
Yes.
No, we didn't eat this. Wrong button. This button?
Sorry,
this button.
Yeah, sweet boy. Sweet boy, want some loves up here?
Okay.
Now I'm cold. It's going into the kitchen that makes me cold.
Interesting. I mean, I don't think so. No,
no,
already,
it's for
I
if you get
that
trapped,
one.
I'm pretty sure.
Mm-hmm.
Guess I should have done that. Okay.
Well,
I thought
I mean,
we already got that. Will it give us more lore if you do it right again?
Oh, there's a sword.
You're gonna want to deal with the switch. I'm pretty sure. No? Okay. Why is the lore coffer sparkly? Triangle.
Triangle is not circle.
So why did it sparkle? Don't sparkle when you're empty. That's
yeah.
not how things work.
I know, right? You want to lie to gamers? Alright, nope, that's another trap.
Yeah, no,
and that's
I'm,
another trap.
I'm lost.
And those are both traps. And that's a trap. And that's a trap. Okay, so all that shit is traps.
Yeah, when you said that I was backtracking, you may have been wrong.
I may have been wrong. Or maybe I wasn't.
Hey!
Are you threatened? I am very, very frightening. Okay, alright, so there's a person over there, but there's also a thing over here. Okay.
Right. You wanna come where people can see you? Come, kitty.
Heckin' yeah. Hey, Coro. Hey, honey.
Come, kitty.
Not so into it? Okay. Just give you a little bit of love.
But you're bitchy.
Okay, well, I think this is the exit.
Wow, your hands are warm.
Yep.
Why are your hands so warm?
Alright, we got 10 minutes. And because I'm huge, it makes me hot.
Hide behind statues and tea cam?
What are you doing, huh?
I think that's the strategy.
I don't remember.
I think I do.
I love this speech, though. Or is it when you dunk them?
Which ones are stone?
What stone things are making you mad, bud?
A very horrible remix of this that came with a copy of the Blood Omen 2 soundtrack.
Right. Yeah, I think that's right. I don't remember what ability you need, do you remember?
TK.
Nice.
I do remember. Yay!
Gonna make this a lot quicker.
Yes, yes it is. I'm smart. I've only played through this once before. So it's really good that I remembered how to do this boss.
Okay.
But I'm behind the thing!
What? Wow. He one-hit you from behind a pillar.
Fuck
nice.
You.
Nice.
Fuck you.
Get right snug up to it, man.
No, it targeted me by accident. I swear to God.
I believe you. I would still hug that thing's butt.
No, it glitched, so I died. Literally what happened.
I'm pretty sure these guys make AAA games and...
Double at best. AAA story, don't get me wrong. There are very, very great elements to these games, and I love them very dearly. But they are not AAA.
Fair enough.
I think Blood Omen was stable. And I think Defiance was stable.
Well,
I don't recall the others being... Oh no, we glitched out Soul Reaver 2. So no, literally the first and last games are completely stable. But everything in between is a little bit glitchy.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense. I got to hear my clip. The water is not my friend. He yells that before he runs off.
Yes, I remember. We're still not fucking done?
No.
Oh my god, I forgot all this other bullshit. So I need to, like, make him follow me and break these things. Break this. Break this.
Yeah, like that. Or like that. Dude, it's not that hard.
There we go.
One. Here, buddy, buddy. What's this guy's name?
Magnus.
Magnus. Sure ain't his opus. Let's go, buddy. Can't see you. Too well hidden.
Why can't I shoot him anymore? Hey!
With mind bullets. That's telekinesis, Kai.
Hey, that was a good hit!
Nice.
Jamie!
Do you have to, like, TK the little green things at the
Probably,
base?
Probably, but you gotta break the things first, I think.
Fair.
Hey.
Go.
Doing this a little bit too well!
Dude, you're slaying! You gotta catch his attention.
Nope!
Alright. I think you can jump on that thing and just give her. One. Wait for nothing to refill. Two. Give the guy some false hope there for a bit.
Well, you've already wasted a third of your health, buddy.
I was more of a Skyrim fan myself.
I haven't touched you, and you've wasted a third of your health. Maybe that was lost in the last phase. I don't know.
You've dunked him like 8 times, so.
Yeah, I think the thing on him's supposed to be like life support of some kind. I don't know. Oh, my shoulder's so pissed. Oh, fuck you! Let's see what that is. And now I don't know what I'm doing.
I think you have to get him to break the sword?
Staff.
Okay, that's a thing. And I could be wrong. I don't necessarily know that.
Where you're dumb.
You're kitty kitty. Okay, are you supposed to, like, do something else, maybe? I don't think charm. Probably not jump. There might be something to
do. Do I have to just straight up fight him?
I feel like it's probably get him to run into the staff. I feel like that's the answer. There you go. Now back up. Oh yeah, there he goes, there he goes. Oh, so close. Yeah, but I think you're onto something. Alright, and then aim him up. Alright, well it worked. It did break the staff.
Not sure how much that accomplishes.
I don't know.
I'm almost dead, is the problem.
Maybe make him hit the symbol now? I don't know. It seems to be this is a bullfighter quest. Jump! Oh no! Yay! You did it!
Only slightly stressful. Fuck you, really distracting ad.
Fog leaves. Sire, wait. What trickery is this? No trickery, sire. I am your servant once again. Your champion. Pathetic wretch. I have no... Magnus?
Magnus?
Could it be?
There was a lack of a pause there. Here. Which I'm going to say is the editor's fault. Because there's no way in hell Templeman fucked it up.
Monologuing? Yeah, guys got that.
Look how hard it makes his nipples! That's not even a joke!
Insert splice of the name.
No! I might, like, genuinely have to, just so people, like, get it absolutely at all.
I wanted only to serve you. I thought in my pride I would strike a blow that would end the war. I went to kill the Seraphim Lord alone. I was your champion.
That was a really bad idea.
I tried to kill him. Even now I cannot remember how he defeated me. I was struck down helpless at his feet.
Did you find a spot?
Foul magic took my
mind. Looks like it.
And you look like a happy corral.
We got a sneaky Simon here, too.
Oh, so we do.
Not so dead as some would like to have me. As you see, I have returned.
Magnus, yeah, that is not going to be visible in the little one.
It is with pride that I grant you your death.
I am dead, buddy. Bleh. Take that super rad invulnerability to, like, everything.
We take Immolate, I'm pretty sure.
Well, I suppose that's cool, too.
We're missing part of the speech, I think.
Go, my friend.
No, there we go.
Be free, as the rest of us. Living or dead.
Your editor sucked.
Can never be.
Your editor really, really sucked. Because those pauses are so short that you can tell that they just snip them in random spots. And as somebody who's done enough editing to know what the fuck she's doing, the fuck, guys! They paid you way more than I've ever been paid for any of my projects, cough, cough, zero.
Well, we're bleeding well over, so I guess we'll get all of this in.
I sense a change in you. You found the Builder.
You found the Septim.
He gave me his blood as a gift. I gave in return the gift he most wanted. Death.
a pony named Matilda. Fluffy, fluffy hair and a ribbon.
The device is alive. You must destroy it.
What can you tell me of the creature within?
The slaves speak of it as the mass. It has great power, yet it is just an animal. The blood.
Yeah, it's just an animal. It is.
Channel your inner bone Yoda.
This passage will lead you there.
Oh, sweet boy.
I will return when the device is destroyed.
We should go hang out.
Wait.
Hello, Simon.
You must know your true enemies.
Oh, and your sister napping.
They are always
You weren't up there with your sister.
I am your father.
They pull the strings of the Sanafan while in the disguise of the glyph rites. They are called the and their leader is, of course,
the Sarafan Lord.
Kang.
You want to cuddle with your sister?
They are powerful creatures.
You guys can't see, but the kitties are being cute off screen.
Yes.
Beware.
Well, he's trying so hard, and she's all like, no.
I don't like
him. He wanted to snuggle
destroy
you.
The device.
He loves snuggles.
You may toast my victory.
You used to like snuggles.
Until then.
Alright. That's the end of the episode.
Peace out.
I thank you. Good night.